Yep, it's time. Yep, Phenom, right now. Coming up next, JBTV. Tune in. I heard Fast Eddie do some hip house, and I was like, I could do that. And so I wrote my own rhyme to like a Gangstar beat. And I came to school the next day in junior high, and I spit my rhyme, and people's respect for me changed.
I'm trying to become king. I'm trying to feel like I'm in charge, feel like I've been blessed.
I learned that, man, since we now have the power to promote the news, we promote more bull than the news actually did. So the stuff that I started seeing, man, we raising these babies, they smoking at 5 years old, crazy stuff. And I'm thinking, man, we birthing these babies and getting them ready for the grave.
And I just want to shine for you, baby. Can I shine for you? My color is interesting. It flickers every now and then.
We hear about ISIS. We know they exist. We know George Bush exists. We saw him on TV, but we never seen those. There's a black ISIS in our hood. They roll up to the basketball court and shoot 11 people. Are we having babies just so that they can go to the grave? Or are we gonna actually, for real, do something about it instead of complain?
Blood in, blood out. I like that sounded so good, man. Blood in,
blood out.
All right, so follow the story. Check. Blood in,
blood out.
Brother spill, brother blood, what me talk about? Blood in,
blood out.
Brother spill, brother blood, and we checking out.
You know, and say, man, this is terrible, and have a vigil. Let's do something proactive, way proactive. And so that's what Blood In is about. It's like it's a mirror in the middle of the party. You know, it helps you look at yourself in a less depressing way.
Anybody can be the enemy on Facebook now. Anybody can just take your picture and put some up some bullshit. Anybody can do anything. What you gonna do when the number one enemy is you?
The spirit on that made me feel like I was in the room with Marvin Gaye. I felt like that because they made music. I felt like I was in the room with a Bob Marley because Bob didn't make music for a market. He made music for the people.
This is Get Up Music. I'm about to cuss right here, man. I'm telling you right now. Hey, I try to sit and wonder, what if Einstein was a spitter? What beats would he rock? Rhyme schemes would he deliver?
Everybody has an ability, and we down each other. You know, somebody from NASA would down my grandmother, who didn't really graduate from high school. But my grandmother raised a community of people. It's all about what your power is. Survive. Let's survive, man. Let's not live. Let's not live. Let's survive. Let's let your culture survive. Let's let European culture survive. Let's let African culture survive. Let's let the young hip-hop culture survive. Let's let the rock and the, let's let it survive, man, and we're gonna have a beautiful world, baby. I think hip-hop is a great room for everybody to say something. Everybody. At first, hip-hop was a black thing, and then MC Search and Eminem and House of Pain them changed that. For real, Beastie Boys changed that.
You see what happened? What happened to hip-hop? Let's just say a Baba was, he's blind, he can't see. Let's say he in a hut, right? And in this hut, the ladies come in, it's dark in the hut, and they feel the drum, and they let go of their negative energy, they take their clothes off, but you can't see them, it's dark. He can't see them, he blind anyway. So they in here doing their thing.
Don't say nothing to me if you don't wanna look at the music and listen to what it's saying. This is healing, man. This is medicine. This is aspirin. This aspirin for shorties. When you hear blood in, blood out, rather than bang, bang, shoot that motherfucker, shorty go home and he think about, damn, I need to go back to the lab and write better bars.
All the ladies in the world, sing!
We are survivors and we will survive.
All the ladies, let me hear y'all say that. Say that. Come on, come on.
We are survivors and we will survive and soon.
Oh, y'all sound beautiful. One more time. Let me hear you say it. Let me hear you say it.
The DNA in the sperm is building in the scrotum sack of the father in Africa. As he is drumming, that vibration is going into the thread of the seed. So is the same thing as the mother's eggs are being built and generated with her DNA. When that father and that mother comes together and births that baby, you can take that baby anywhere and it will respond to the frequency of those drums. And so that's what I wanted to communicate is, let the Africa survive in you. This drum, once you beat it, you hear it from around everywhere. It is unthreatened and it's unthreatening. So let that part of Africa survive in you, man. And when you hear those drums, it just activate that. Doom, 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 doom,
doom, doom, doom. Come on. We are survivors and we will survive this too.
We are survivors and we will survive.
If you want to stop violence in the community, pay some cops to live in our communities. No, I mean live. Like, come play basketball with us. So you can be out here enjoying a beautiful day and shots ring out.
Every day, 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 I do it like this. Every day,
I didn't go to get Just Blaze or whoever else is the newest, hottest beat maker. I had somebody who was in the community and sees me work with these youth. Sees me rhyme till my voice is hoarse.
Manhattan, 21, Southside, Chi-Town. Moe's killing, the folks killing, the poles killing, this dot town.
And it's that type of awareness that, man, you know, all of us, we have X-Man qualities. All of us, even the ones with no arms, even the ones that's with Down syndrome, the ones with cancer and 2 weeks to live, all of us have something special in us. And we ought to tap into it.
Get up, hey. Generations we've been generating lost boys. Giving us the blues brothers, Dan Aykroyd. My common sense, it hit me like a damn asteroid. Energy is neither lost nor is it destroyed.
Just shut up and move out the way. And if you don't want to move, if you want to be a part of this, then come here, tune in to JBTV. I've been watching JBTV before I got here. I've been watching because it's beautiful music that's on. I watched Fall Out Boy on JBTV. Right? You know what I'm saying? That's not our genre. But seeing them white boys rock with their music, man, made me feel good. So, man, if you want us, look for us. We there. YouTube us. Yo, yo, what up? Tune in to Phenom, phenomuniversal.com. www.phenomuniversal.com.